dream last night that I was dead. Evil spirits all around my bed.
You live here by yourself?
Yeah.
How old are
Me
you?
Me and my dog. I put him under my pillow that night. My pillow. I was 38.
Took me way down.
And police come right in. I said, listen, I was alive. I'm not here by myself. I'm going to tell you something now. So if I call you, you come. I said, if anybody comes to my yard, I tell them, don't come. If I kill them, I'm going to call you and tell you, come on, get them. But I'm going to. I'll be enrolling him in the house for you. Yeah, I told him not to come in my yard, and he came on in there, so I said, I'm going to wash my house. It's not a fine place, but it's comfortable for me. And I don't intend to take no stuff from nobody. I said, I don't take them from the police, cause police treat me wrong. He can run the president's face leg. I'll get him and drag him down back.
He must be the eyelid dripping blood. Dragging sinners.
Yeah, like I said, it's because he'll get any pace of one leg at a time, you know, just like I do.
This is hell I cry.
I took care of the home front. I took care of the cows. Matter of fact, it's around 38 head of cows I took care of. Just me. I go to hunt cows in the evening, and baby, I can't love me with a shotgun on my shoulder. Anything come up, I had it. I was kind of like Addie Hopkins. I could shoot, baby. I learned to shoot while my brother was in the army. Because they would have things like that. And at night, the dog would bark a lot. And my mama said, oh, look, in the house. She bought the house so I didn't get that shotgun loaded. That third bad shotgun. Bam! Bam! The dog quiet down. My mama could go to sleep. But I done shot at her, whoever it was out there. I'd shoot up all she's head around. I tell you, my brother would tell the folks, please stay in the road when you go past that house. My sister ain't got good sense on it, she'll kill you. But one thing, when they opened the door, opened the screen door, I cocked my pistol. Nothing to do but pull the trigger. Baby, and when I pick, you have to pull it because it's six shooter. Flathead, they call them. Cop killers. But I never shot at a cop. I learned to shoot after watching cowboys. Because I really loved to shoot. Once I started shooting, I enjoyed it. I don't mind shooting.